All right, welcome everybody to Ryan Richard Slots. I'm here at Potawatomi Hotel and Casino in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I'm going to try my luck on a piggy bank in the Lockett Link. All right, let's get to it. All right, so my ticket is in. These are the progressives up above that I will be playing for. Check out that major, you guys. I mean, that hasn't been hit in quite some time. So, I don't know, maybe we'll get lucky and hit it today. All right, so I need any three of those banks or any six pigs to land anywhere on the screen. I got the volume all the way up, but it's just a quieter game, I guess. Come on, piggies. Hey, it started off kind of nice there. I got three of them. I need six. Come on, three more. All right, lots of wilds. The gold stacks are wild. Come on. Let's start off nice again. It's got to finish strong, though. Come on. One more. All right. In the last spot where you could possibly get it to drop. Now the hard part's going to be trying to fill in all these gaps. All right, five spins. Come on, drop, piggies. All right, come on. Need to fill that middle. See if we can get one there, anywhere. I'll take. Come on. All right. Well, let's see how we did. I think the best one we can get on this one is the mini. Oh, I'll take the $100, $2,000. All right, 75. Right, so just shy of $100, $97.50. I'll just play this down to 520, and if I don't win or trigger another bonus, at least I'll be walking away with a profit. And last spin coming in. All right, that is going to do it for the Lockett Link piggy bank. And I was able to get the pig bonus. Ended up winning $97.50. cashing out like $38 ahead or something like that. So, all right, well, thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe. Have a wonderful day.